This is a John Deere 4050, 4055, and 4960 series power shift control valve. It's not offered as a complete assembly from Deere. Part number was RE50974. There is a variant on this, which is an EVO port. If you go to our website to order one of these, it'll show you the options in imaging. We sell it a few different ways, which also give you the options, pricing options. BootheelTractorParts.com.